Good day. Yesterday I was out pouring concrete. My dogs have been trying to dig out the back side of the fence. They almost made it a couple times. Decided to dig a trench. Not a very straight trench. And pour concrete in it. I've got about 6-8 inches of concrete in it, about maybe 6 inches wide. Hopefully that'll stop them from digging out. But that was almost an all-day ordeal. Worked in the heat. Didn't drink enough water. So I got a little dehydrated, a little bit of the sun. And today I'm a little bit sick, I guess. My sinuses and all that's running on account of the allergies. Finished up on that this morning. Finished pouring the last 3 bags. Now I'm just gonna relax. Just a little sore carrying those 80-pound bags of concrete. Shoot that. Now I'm going to be working on a backyard patio, roughly 10 by 16. I wonder how good a pile of sand would be to stop an arrow. Probably tear it up. Stopped it pretty good. damage to the arrow. I am way off today. Still feeling the effects of yesterday. Glad it isn't deer season. Really off day. Shooting him all over. Well, let's take you back there and show you what I did. Mind you, it's not a very straight trench. It's not a professional job, that's for sure. Yeah, they were digging out right there. Got tired of filling it in. Oh, one of my dogs stepped in it. Oh well. But yeah, like I said, it's not a very straight trench, but hopefully it'll stop them from digging. May not have gotten it close enough to the fence, but if not, I can always pull the fence back towards me here. and hopefully it'll hold. Hate to have my babies get out on me. There's another spot over here that they're trying to dig, right there in that corner. But I got a bunch of these patio brick that I'm going to use to lay along the edge of the fence right there and into that corner. Take and pull all this up, redo the fire pit, and lay concrete right in there. That's all I got for you today. Keep the arrows flying. Be safe.